such a great evening this evening. We got a real insight into how families kind of work together, and it's a great connection between the two brands and a real great joining of families between Glenfiddich and Forman.
That people really care about artisan businesses like us and what we do. You know, they're not just here just for the whiskey and the salmon. They actually, you know, they're really interested. They want to come down and see the smokehouse. It's small events like this with people that care about it, coming, learning and spreading that message. And that's why it's been such a great night.
The fun thing for me was the world record. You know, we had Tony Adams up there knocking out cocktails, trying to do three cocktails in one go. And the current world record holder for filleting a salmon, which was 90 seconds, and he smashed that into 106.
You can have a little corner shop, you can be a major multinational industry, but if you're a family business, the approach is the same, and that is a long-term approach. You know, you always take a long-term approach, a generational approach to what you do.
Beyond 100% by our family, we don't know any other way than family business. And in Glenfiddich, what it means to us is being able to think in the long term, and we don't consider ourselves as owners of the business, but as custodians for the next generation.